Welcome back.
Why not play Paper Mario Hammer Bro Edition? Take us back, Paige. One fucking time I actually want you to use your hammer and you fuck it up. Great, episode over. Episode over. Just cut it. No more episode.
Now we're still going.
Thank you. Was that so hard?
Yeah. Hold on, I need to go back here and do my business.
Feels good.
You know, we have a tiny Goomba with us now. So
and he's a kid.
It's actually pretty bad.
Refresh your body and soul.
Yeah, do
that.
You need to refresh your
flesh?
Refresh your flower.
Refresh
power.
My flower?
Yeah, your
yes,
flower
your
power.
Flower power.
Yeah.
Not flower, flower.
Power.
Right, you gotta bake those cookies.
You said check under the bed?
No, eventually there'll be a bed that when you hit the hammer with it, it'll flip the covers and then you'll find something. But it's not this bed.
Just keep going.
Yeah, let's just go.
Go.
I'm going.
Alright, go.
There you go. Hey, look, it's those nice little toads.
Yeah.
That just so
I forgot what I was
doing
last
extra
time.
Dark.
You forgot?
Yep. No new letters. Sorry.
Goomba.
Yeah. That's the one thing I liked about the game, too.
What?
No, that when you go to a post office, your party members actually do get, like, letters. And then you can see, like, their family members, like, asking, like, oh, what's he been up to, and is he okay, and nothing.
This game had some decent world building.
What was that I was trying to do last time?
We already got the star power, so now we gotta get this way with the toads blocking our way. So we gotta tell them to get the fuck out.
Already talked to these guys.
Yeah, babe, why don't you talk to these
right?
Nice...
Yeah, talk
yeah,
to
these
toads.
Nice little gents.
Tell them to get the fuck on. Yeah, watch.
Yeah, I guess it's a huge mistake.
Definitely don't go.
Old man Marl. Don't even think about it. Think about it.
Okay, I won't think about it.
Nah, you
can do it though now.
Don't you love that logic?
I know that
they're doing it just for the fact that, you know, you gotta give a hint so that people know what the fuck to do next.
Yeah.
Well,
but
yeah.
Just thinking about it in the logical sense,
they're
yeah. Just like, oh no, you shouldn't do this, and you especially shouldn't go to this guy to-
Oh god, oh, there you go. What it was?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no, you're sleeping.
Looks like a very familiar face.
How much of a celebrity is Mario?
I mean, the whole Mushroom Kingdom knows his ass, so...
I mean, come on.
I know, and yeah, he just lives in a house in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, exactly.
In the Paper Mario universe. In the regular freaking Mario universe, he has a fucking island.
Is
oh,
that
yeah.
The case?
Yes! He has an island called Mario Island. And he has a fucking castle he lives in.
Yeah. This is very obscure.
And yet 3D World brought up the fact that they're still plumbers because they fixed a pipe.
Yeah, they're still plumbers, but Mario has an island.
You know, he either just gets all that those royalties from the games, or a lot of people just need some plumbing done.
I mean, with all the tombs and everything in the Mushroom Kingdom, I'm sure him and Luigi are very fine off.
Or what if it was them that did all that?
What, all the pipes?
Yeah.
What if
like before,
the ones
like before
the
any of
transportation
like
system?
Maybe before like any of the shit had started.
Oh.
Yeah, Paige.
And that's all that matters.
What?
Yeah, man. You weren't listening?
Mario literally fell asleep because of how long and boring the explanation was.
How could you, Paige? I mean, Lewis and I here got that perfectly fine, didn't we, Lewis?
Well, small price.
Lewis!
Sorry about that. Sorry, I was just dazzled by his wonderful mustache.
And
you know, I've always wondered if that actually
guys.
Is. I've always wondered if that actually is a mustache or it's just a robe.
No, fuck that. I'm not paying any money. You can suck my dick.
Yep. Alright, talk to those toads again. I love the music for that place though.
I was about to say, where is
it's very eerie. Yeah, man, it's a big mistake. That's what you get for not being a fortune teller, bitch.
You gotta go back to bed, bro. Seriously? Seriously.
You know what that reminds me of?
What?
You remember that movie Rat Race? And then, like, there was that mother-daughter team.
Yeah.
They, like, they're driving, they run into that lady who was asking if they wanted to, like,
buy
some nuts to help out, like, donations for squirrels. They said no, and she's like, oh, okay, let me give you these directions, and da-da-da. And she put them through, like, this detour that literally threw them into a ravine.
Just because she didn't
want to. No, as they're falling down the ravine, like there was all these different signs just made like you should have bought a squirrel.
He told you, right, bitch?
There you go. I have to talk to him. Come again? Change your lens block into the east side.
That shouldn't be. That's ridiculous. Such a thing has never happened before. I'll get to the bottom of this. Follow me over there, I'll see what's going on. I'll show them what for. Oh shit, I actually don't have arms. Mario,
stop, go in! Stop. Actually, he does have arms.
I know he does have arms.
That's so cool, he's just shuffling over there.
Hey, yeah. Shuffling!
He's just shuffled. Talk to him.
We're just cute ordinary toads.
Hang it out. Run the audio to
ourselves!
There you go, Paige. When everyone Bowser said he was impressed by their power.
Yeah.
That was literally their ability. They could transform.
Perfectly disguised.
Oh. Excuse me.
I mean, could you tell?
Yeah.
Okay.
Only because I knew what they looked like in the colors.
Yeah, exactly. Anchors look like they were blind.
Yeah.
Whoa! Racist?
Have you seen a black toad?
Have you?
No.
Doesn't necessarily mean they don't exist.
I don't mean like that. I've seen purple toads.
Purple toads.
And pink toads.
And toadettes.
Oh, chapter 1. So this is the first chapter?
Yes.
Yeah.
All that was the prologue. This is the actual first
chapter. Have fun, buddy.
No, yeah, you're gonna have some fun.
Now that is one cool ass.
God damn it. Feels quicker than me.
I mean, look at him. Chains on.
It's the definition of cool. This is definitely.
Damn it, I flipped the timing.
Yeah, you did.
It's a good thing they always keep telling you that at the bottom, too.
But you could tell that this was definitely done.
In the 90s.
No. Like, this was done in the early, like, literally. 2001, but you could tell that this still had the 90s era behind it. I mean, come on, you see that cool, but he has those sick shades.
Oh yeah, Paige, when you're about to get attacked, you can also defend by tapping A2.
That's right.
You just suck at that timing. Go get it. Woo! You gotta love how handicapped the Koopas are.
When did you drop them? At least practice the hammer. There you go.
I don't know, the hammer.
Hammer's easy, yeah.
Hammer's easy.
Wait, did I get information?
Nice. Well,
but it's not
they don't. They don't stick.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm one of them!
Yeah.
Really, buddy?
They've been around since they were in
Super Mario Brothers.
They know.
They
all know that this is an act.
I feel bad.
All
for
the theories.
Beep! Oh, you gotta hurt.
I mean, you gotta hammer.
He's dead.
I mean, he's a walking chestnut. Oh, look.
They turn into a leaf.
Koopa leaf.
Oh, I didn't get to read it.
It's there somewhere. There it is. Koopa leaf. There you go. Three
flower points.
Yeah.
You're hey, look, it's your.
You touched.
I missed that jump.
Oh, yeah.
Just jump on it. Just time it.
There you go.
That's a little better.
Yeah, it is. You get that, man.
buck, buck.
But you know,
but yeah, it's better that you get used to this now, because
later bosses will fuck you up.
It'll fuck you up, and
especially because you do have to learn to do the whole tap A to take less damage.
Take less damage, and then you will get to a point eventually where you can chain, like, just how many times you can actually jump on top of it. That's like the best thing to do. They just keep an enemy stunned just because you're constantly attacking.
Yeah, that's awesome. No, it is.
It rewards you for being active. Like, yeah, this is turn based,
yeah.
But
there you go. Oh, I was just tapping A.
No, I didn't.
I wasn't trying to time it.
No, but that's the thing.
Yeah,
like, that's something that you can learn ahead of time if you just practice it. But they eventually tell you about it. It's like, oh yeah, you do know that you can block that, right? Right? Oh, grab it.
Does he attack? Oh god, yeah.
That makes sense.
And unable to move.
Let's see. I probably can't equip it. I gotta give up hammer throw.
It's all on you. You'll take dizzy.
Yeah.
But I mean, really.
You won't really need hammer throw.
Exactly.
Yeah. Ooh, the fright jar.
I love that shit.
Oh! So pretty much it makes people.
Mario used roar. It ran away.
Top block.
Look at it. There you go.
Bonk! Oh, only one? That's
yep.
A. Oh, what? That didn't only do one damage?
No, that only flipped one over. Not one.
Yeah, you only can attack one of them.
Oh, no.
Oh, that was awesome.
Yeah,
that's why the combat for this game is pretty rad as all hell.
There you go. Finish him off.
Let me finish off this.
Come on.
See, that's just overkill right there.
It is, but it's awesome.
Oh yeah, as for the turtles, it's random as to when they get up or not.
Yeah.
Like, you could have instances where they can be
so
gone
the hammer
for a
is, you would use more for just hitting bar, yeah.
Like, you do it for Koopas or you do it for enemies that, you know, you will be penalized for jumping.
Yeah.
It's like, stupid shit, they have spikes, why would you jump? You're gonna hurt your poor little feet.
I was gonna jump that one.
There you go.
You can.
It makes you refuse, dude.
Platforming and Paper Mario, that's really. That's funny. You're a funny guy, bitch.
Okay, you lost.
Better yet, they will. Because you're definitely gonna kill them before anything.
Oh, yeah. Poor Blue Mario. Good bar, just fine.
That's right!
There you go, that's what you can do.
Another thing you can let him do, Paige, instead of just the whole title thing.
Yeah.
You can also do the flag thing, which is like a different option, like defend.
Oh.
Yeah. Since. Yeah. If I remember correctly, I don't think you can time the defending for your partners. So you have to actually make them take a defense position if you want to save their asses.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, would you look at that?
No matter what you do. Your choice. I always love that. It's like, do you want Mario to go first or the party? It's like,
I want to spice things up a bit.
Especially spice. I'd like some hot chicken.
Oh, that tastes so good.
Yeah.
Just putting some chicken wings in my mouth.
But the diarrhea afterwards. Sometimes
dude,
it makes you wonder.
You know fucking BK is doing the whole
serious?
Spicy chicken fries?
Yeah, they are.
No, not that. I'm talking about Mike. It's like,
yeah.
Do you have to say the D word?
Yes.
He did. There you go. Sleepy sheep.
Why do people want to hear the D word?
I don't know.
Hold on. Before you finish the story, though, let's just do it next time.
Exactly.
Alright. Thanks,
we,
guys.
We all have a gigantic case of diarrhea right now.
Oh, shut the fuck up, man.
Bye, guys!
Bye.